Welcome back to Fallout 4. First thing we need to do is talk to Preston Garvey to turn in a quest that we recently did helping some settlements out. Some days are harder. Gotta be honest, I don't remember what settlement we just helped out. Get easier than the one before.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Yes, thank you for the advice, Preston. Do you want to talk?
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
I'm sorry, can you back up a second and say what you just said again? Did you just say a sea monster? Destroyed it.
So what happened?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort.
Yeah.
So what happened?
A sea monster.
This was long. So.
You know what? Let's do it. And let's hope the sea monster shows up.
Yeah. Let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
I wouldn't mind finding a sea monster. Sounds pretty cool. God, he's really going for it, huh? Just doesn't need a pack of lunch or anything, just takes out his gun and starts running. Gotta admire that. Oh boy, oh boy, yeah! It's all misty. It's really cool looking. Anyway, alright, let's go there. Don't even know where there is. Let's find out. Oh. That's really far away. I haven't been down there. I guess I've been kinda close. Trinity Tower. I still need to go to Diamond City for the main quest. I should probably do that soon. But he's already running down there, so let's not disappoint. Let's go. Don't want to leave the poor guy there and his whole army for a couple days while I go off adventuring through the wasteland. After all, he didn't pack a lunch. He'd probably starve. This way, right? Mm-hmm. These misty streets are eerie.
What the?
Above me. See a light in the window. This must be an enterable building, I guess.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know.
Who?
I'm jumping in shadows.
How do you get up there?
I swear I must be going crazy.
Huh?
I'm just gonna leave it. What the heck's this? Looks like a choke point.
Who's there?
Mm-hmm.
You sure you saw something?
going on there? Poor guy. Oh. Oh. Doggy! I'm sorry. Oh. Jesus Christ, I don't even know if I can hit him through all those pillars. There we go, got his arm. Poor dog. Hey, I got a chain dog collar. Let's see how that looks compared to the current collar. Nah, that doesn't look comfortable. That looks really uncomfortable. It's literally just a chain. Probably be really rough on the neck.
Hey.
Someone there?
DB Technical High School. Let's go see if we can learn a thing or two.
Everything's starting to sound like flipping.
If it's a high school, I'm guessing there's some textbooks. You know, some of the ones that permanently increase your stats. Emergency frequency found. Do I need to get closer to actually hear the emergency signal properly? Just static right now. I hear a voice, but it's really faint. Oh, here we go. Now I'm hearing something.
Shook up over nothing.
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition.
Unfortunately, I don't have the handbook to find the location of it.
This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety.
Go inside.
As a reminder, Tuesday is the last day to buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins dance with East Boston Rep.
Leftover recorded message from like 60 years ago, I guess.
Why does the boss always make us meet in the basement? I hate it down there.
Huh? Whoa. Was that on top of the door or something?
Vice Principal Kavanaugh would like to remind the swim team that if he finds water all over the basement again, they will all receive detention.
Who's there? Found it. Shit's got ambush all over it.
Who's out there?
Nothing. At least they sure have no look.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Well, think they know I'm here now. Oh, well, they actually don't. Dog meat, no. Dog meat. I thought they were kind of you're fine now. Keep trying to get a shot and then they walk away. Alright, let's clear this place and then loot it. Forget stealth. Fuck stealth. Creepy thing, get out of here. These ones are weak. I'm just gonna use my crap gun against them. Aw, you tripped.
Come on out!
You saw it! Donate to the blood drive, receive two less days of
attention. Played his animation, then fell through the void. Did a lot of damage on his way out, though.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Oh, I love that ability with a chance to knock down using a scope rifle. Seems like the chance to knock down is actually pretty high, maybe like 25% or something. Alright, it's gotta be more raiders. I'm gonna clear the place out entirely before I start running around like crazy. Hello, hello, hello? Anybody home? Anybody? Ugh. Poor person. That's sick. Hello? Oh, here we go. Here's some more. Someone in the stall. Are you in the stall?
Hearing shit. God, what is it with that creepy bear helmet? Where did Bosco even find that thing? Huh?
Choices for today are grilled cream and cheese or Salisbury steak.
And is currently
stocked with. Oh, looks like there's someone in the basement. Just start shooting and they fall down. It's almost comical. Kind of feel bad for him. They don't even have a chance to fight. It's like they just trip on their shoelaces. And then I just shoot them full of holes. Are you an enemy? Machine gun turret. Bosco. Oh god, that hat! I heard one of the raiders talking about the hat. That must be the person they're talking about. These are enemies, right? It says detected, but they're green. Are they gonna turn red? I mean, they're green. What the? What are you doing? He just like jumped up and then fell down. I'm gonna put my gun away.
No one tell you, friend, there's monsters down here.
Okay, now they're enemies. Fall down, please. Thank you. Shit. Shot his head and the mask off. Jesus! You know, when I was going for the ability that gives you a chance to knock down people with a scope rifle, I didn't think it'd be this powerful. You just shoot at them and they fall down. It's so good. Alright, now I think this place is pretty well clear. I think Bosco over here had a sniper rifle. Another fat man.
Do you already have several days worth of detention? Donate to the blood drive received 2 less.
Permanently gain 1% chance of avoiding all damage from an attack. Possessed by Ragnarok. Who can stop the unstoppable Grognarok? There's gonna be so much junk in this place. Mascot head plus. Oh my god, that's creepy. That is so creepy.
Vice Principal Kavanaugh would like to remind the swim team that if he finds water all over the basement again, they will all receive detention.
Already carrying too much. Now, where's the weapon that they had? Did I pick it up? Because it looks like they had a sniper rifle. I guess I picked it up. Come here, dog meat. I'm laden.
Heads up.
Vice Principal Kavanaugh would like to remind the swim team that if he finds water all over the basement again, they will all receive detention.
Please take my fat man. It's like 30 pounds right there. Is this what he was using? No, I think it was this. Yeah, it's not that good. Cage armor. Not very good. Also extremely heavy. 27. Jesus.
Vice Principal Kavanaugh would like to remind the swim team that if he finds water all over the basement again, they will all receive detention.
The mascot head has good resistance, actually. And of course you can have all my junk. Whoops. I think I just gave him one of the mods. Oh well. Let's try the head on. Let's try a baseball cap on, actually. Yeah.
As a reminder,
just going to high school.
To buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins.
You're never too old. Let's try the mascot head. That replaces the mining helmet, right? Yeah, it does. It looks so stupid. Kind of creepy and kind of stupid at the same time. Depends on, like, how close you are. There's no way I'm wearing that. It's so unstylish. And, of course, I prefer the flashlight. Alright, Bosco. Got some logs here. Shamrock. We hit Shamrock Tap House before dawn. Cleaver snuck in and jammed the locks on all the exits. Then Torque let his dogs loose, and the mutts took care of the rest.
Staff would like to remind you that
once the screaming stopped, we offered a deal. They took it. Now all that's left is Backstreet Apparel. Then downtown is ours. Damn mutts. Torque's goddamned mutt nearly took my arm off. We were cleaning up in Backstreet Apparel, and the mongrel clamped onto my hand. Had to put a bullet in it just to get it to release. Can't have that kind of shit. Makes me look like I'm not in control. Torque ain't getting off as easy as his dog did. Something's wrong. Torque's mutt. I think it was sick.
The fall standardized
since the bite, I've been blacking out.
Sign up for Saturday.
Can't keep my temper in check. Fuck this keyboard. Keyboard's messed up apparently. Huh. If a dog bites you and then you start blacking out and can't keep your temper in check, does that mean rabies? I don't remember the symptoms of rabies, but I thought like rage was one of them. Having some trouble keeping my temper in check, no one in the crew seems to suspect anything. But if this keeps getting worse, someone's gonna think they can do this job better. Time I made a statement. You should make a statement. You know what, you're right. It is time that you had a press conference. Poison. They're trying to poison me. It's the water. It's all poison. Put down 3 more today. The assassins. They said I needed a break. That they're afraid I might be losing it. Might be? They want me dead. Think I'm weak. They're wrong. Torque's mutt. I can feel it. Crawling under my skin. tightening muscles, sharpening resolve.
Sign up for Saturday practice.
Now I'm not going anywhere. The beast. There's something else down here. A beast. Other gangs must have sent it. I see it hiding in the dark. Catch its one cold eye, watching. It just stares, lying, waiting. It's been killing my men while I sleep, leaving me its trophies. Wake up to find myself covered
Please
in blood. I sent guards to capture it, but they failed, claim there is no monster, even while they hang from their chains. But it's down here, and I will kill every last one of them until they bring it to me. Jesus, he was going crazy. He was losing his mind. Good boys. Good boys. They caught the beast and brought me its head. But now the other gangs need to know who the real monsters are. Time for us to make a statement. Brought me its head. Oh my god, did they fake that they found the monster and they brought that mascot head? And that's why he's been wearing it? Oh, that's so weird. Last call. Tower Tom's pushing up daisies. Good news. Better than he deserves. If it is rabies that Bosco had, then how did he stay alive so long? I thought rabies would kill you pretty fast, but I'm actually not entirely sure. Like, the only thing I know about rabies is it comes from animal bites. I believe it causes rage and, like, frothing at the mouth. And that's about it.
As a reminder, Tuesday is the last day to buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins Dance with East Boston Prep.
This place is gonna take forever to search. Check the water. I'll take the life preserver. You know what I've never listened to? Might be worth listening to while I'm looting this place. The general radio. If it has music, though, I'm gonna stop it, because it's probably gonna be copyrighted. And, oh, I also leveled up at some point, didn't realize it. I think the next thing I want to go for is Scrapper. Allows me to salvage uncommon components. So to do that, I need to put one more point into Intelligence, and then a point into Scrapper. It's either that or go for Local Leader, which will allow me to establish supply lines between workshop settlements. You know what? I kind of want Local Leader more, to be honest. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to put one more point into Charisma. And then I'll go for Local Leader next level. So, yeah, radio. And it's music. Nope. Classical radio. Music. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. That was strange. Something good in here. What the heck's that noise? What's my prize? A pencil. It's okay, it's okay. Like, guess there can't be too many good things behind here, because there's actually no reason I had to unlock that to get in here. I could just walk through these doors. Just an alternative entrance, I guess. Okay, does this go up?
Going down.
Yep.
Your lunch choices for today are grilled cream and cheese or seltzer.
Let's make sure we got the ground floor covered. I think that's everything on the ground floor. Oh no, I didn't do this room, did I? Music! Go away. Foul music. Oh no, there's more music over there.
Heads up.
Quickly!
Over here.
Run! I hear music. Copyright police are coming. They'll be here in 2 minutes. We gotta split. Upstairs time.
Seniors, a reminder that you must be 18 or older to attend the Army Recruitment Seminar during second year.
Just a pelvis bone in the toilet. Oh! Did you do that, dog meat?
As a reminder, Tuesday is the last day to buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins dance with East Boston Prep.
Latched shut from the other side. Huh. Interesting. I want to know what's in there. There's stuff in there.
Tuesday is the last day to buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins dance with East Boston Prep.
Looks like there's a hole in the roof, so if I go up more, I could drop down. It's watching you pee. Been that way, have not been this way. Jesus Christ, there's too many things to loot. This is overwhelming. Mash E, don't even look, just mash E. That was a bomb, apparently. I'm glad I mashed E or I might have blown up. Take the pots, take the pans, take the noodles. Dog meat, save me. Save me, dog meat. I need
you. Look alive.
The fall standardized tests are coming. Sign up for Saturday practice sessions starting.
Can't carry anymore. Well, it's what I get for looting every single thing that isn't nailed down in a high school. Let's do a quick sweep just for key items and stop taking everything. Just the good stuff. What's that sound? Oh, it's a light. You. And that's their head on the shelf. What happened to them? I'm trying to imagine what happened. somebody cut off their hands and their face and then the face, well, their head, and just put it on the shelf for them to look at? What about the hands, though? Where are the hands? Let's not think about that. Book return terminal. Ooh! Does this give you money for returning books? Here you can return any overdue books you may have in your possession, as well as spend any book return tokens you have accrued on an assortment of fun items. Return them! For every book you return, you will be reimbursed 5 book return tokens. You can then use these tokens to purchase prizes from this machine. Yes, I would love to return all my overdue books. I wish I didn't sell some of them a while ago. Spend some tokens. I have 5 tokens. Potato crisps, blah blah blah, undamaged camera, magnifying glass.
All students, please. That's it. This is a closed campus. Any student.
Those aren't fun, those are lame. Maybe the magnifying glass will give me optics that I can use for crafting? Alright, I need to dump some stuff. Maybe some apparel. Sort by weight. Mining helmet's actually quite heavy. I kind of want a backup, though. Not that my current one's gonna break, but I don't know, they're cool. I want them. I'm gonna keep them. There we go. Got about 8 pounds.
Please remember, this is a closed campus. Any student found in the halls without a hall pass will receive detention.
I think I've already been in there. And I've already been down. I must have already been here, right? Yep. Okay, upstairs. That one didn't even have a prize. The only surprise was disappointment. Overdue book. Can return that for some crappy tokens. I've kind of like completely lost track of where I've been and where I haven't. This is really confusing. Well, I failed. So sad. Too bad. Looks like this terminal would have controlled the turret that I just blew up.
Can't break the code.
All students, please remember that this is a closed campus. Any student found in the halls without a hall pass will receive detention.
Okay, next floor. Oh, rooftop access. Wait a minute, where does the elevator go then? That doesn't go down, does it?
Going down.
It does! Up! Go up! Abort! This was a terrible idea.
Going down.
What? That's not going down. What are you on, announcer? You had one job, announcer, and you messed it up. Could be something good on the roof, I suppose. Oh, hey.
What the?
Oh no, you fell down.
Get him, dog meat. Get him.
Nothing too special up here. Ah, my performance up here is garbage. I guess because we're in a super dense city. Oh, hey. Those super mutants? Invisible weapon? There we go. Real weapon. Gotcha. A human heard me. Down below.
Come out, wherever you are.
I'm right here. Oh, Jesus! Who just threw that? I don't know if that's the super mutant or the human that I heard, but they've got a good arm. There you are. Okay. Right, the whole point of coming here was to meet the Minutemen near the castle, but now I've got to dump all my garbage. Alright, I'm gonna go dump my garbage and I'll be right back. You know what? Like, every time I go to teleport back to Sanctuary to just dump my junk and stuff like that, I almost never just dump my junk. Usually I spend like 10 minutes doing some Sanctuary settlement building and stuff like that. Every time I get caught doing it. This time I built some lights in the main building. Okay, I'm on a mission. Let's do the mission. Nothing else, just a mission. Raiders? Child of Adam. Well, apparently they're enemies. Also, they just aggroed to something. Whoa. Whoa! What kind of a gun is that? What are those projectiles? That's insane. Alright, well, I've got a hide advantage. Let's use it. Whoa! What kind of weapons are they fighting with? Didn't do a massive amount of damage, but it seemed to have a lot of kickback on me. Oh, it's like a rad gun. Ow. I saw the eyeballs all separate out too. I'm trying to go for a headshot, but it's hard. Okay, now what about the other side that was shooting them? Who are they? Are they enemies to me too? Let's take some rad away, or maybe not rad away. I think I have something else that removes rads. Was it vegetable? Stew? Vegetable soup? Oh no, it just gives me rad resist. It doesn't actually take away rads. Alright, I'll use them right away then. Let's jump! Where did the other side go? Where'd the other side of the fight go? I'm confused. Maybe they died?
Hell yeah.
Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% damage. Mr. Pebbles, the first cat in space. Aww. Your favorite heroes together for the first time. No evil something withstand the might of the unstoppables. Okay, so I think they're shooting gamma rounds. Yeah, gamma gun plus. Let's take a look at the gamma gun. Whoops. Actually, I think this might have been the entire other force in the fight, Gunner Commander. No. I think it was the Gunners versus the Children of Adam. Yeah, it's another Child of Adam. Okay, yeah, let's take a look at that weapon. Gamma gun. Damage 110, that's really high. Fire rate's extremely good, range... it's pretty good. Accuracy, pretty good. It's really light, too. That sounds like an amazing weapon, really. It's so tiny and weird looking. It doesn't have any sights of any sort to speak of. What a weird gun. I'm gonna try this thing out. What if I can find like a gamma sniper rifle? Could be kind of cool, but the projectiles just seem so big. I don't know if I want projectiles that big. It's kind of weird. Feels more like a shotgun, just because of the size.
What? Who's that?
I hear somebody with a bomb. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Get the arm. Get the arm. Get the arm. There we go. Even dog meat's safe. You're good, boy. You're good. This is not the sort of gun to use at this range. No. Alright. Let's use something else. Let's actually try this thing out, because of the knockdown. See how fast we can knock him down. I want to see a big old super mutant fall. Everything in the damn neighborhood coming towards us. Actually, the Stingwings don't seem to be coming for us just yet. There we go, knocked him down. You fall down too. You fall down again. I love the fall down effect. Fall down again. They can barely even shoot. I'm just gonna keep them stun locked. Yeah, look at how easy this is. Mutant Hound. Where? There's definitely still enemies left over there. Let's go check it out. Reduces damage from animals by 15%. It's not that good, though. I think that's it. I think I'm actually gonna upgrade this gun. It's, even though the damage is not great, it's surprisingly useful because of the stun effect. So, Yeah, maybe I'll just make it fire even faster, or like reduce the recoil or something. Because if the recoil was reduced, I would be able to shoot a lot faster. As it is now, I usually hold my shots quite a bit, just because the recoil is so much that I can't reliably hit them if I'm shooting as fast as possible. At least when I'm at range. I think this gun is worth upgrading. Oh wait, I was about to jump in the water, but no, rads. Forgot about rads.
What? Who's there?
Uh-oh. Can I get up?
Oh, ears play tricks on me again.
Come on. Come on. There we go. No way, I just discovered this brewery, didn't I? I did. Well, you know what? The Minutemen can wait. Dog meat. You having trouble phasing into the human world again?
Psst.
Jesus Christ. What are those sounds? Rad roaches? Hmm? Hi! Hi there! That's creepy. Also dump some of my apparel. Hunter's left arm. Yeah, it's good.
Nice.
Dog tags. Dog tags. Can I give dog tags to a dog? That seems appropriate.
Hey.
I mean, I know, I think they're meant for humans, but maybe they are actual dog tags? Are they military dog tags or literal dog tags? Oh, it's not apparel. Hmm. It's junk. Aww. I want to actually get dog tags, engrave them with, like, the owner's number and the animal's name, and put them around Dog Meat's neck. Oh well, so it looks like you got a lot of options here. You can probably open it using the terminal, or you can just pick it. I'm mildly curious what's on here. Let's see if I can get lucky. Okay, I'll actually do this one. For real. Earl. Can't be tank. Vast, no. Stop, no. Came, no. Nope. 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 Mm-mm. Could be it. Damn it. Nope.
Yes.
There we go. Please inform any patrons who are without a ticket that they may obtain one by speaking with the hosting staff from the restaurant. Patrons arriving for a tour more than 10 minutes before the scheduled start time should be asked to wait outside. Craft Wing Tours. Tours of the Craft Wing are to be conducted by trained hosts or hostesses every half hour as warranted. Tour of the Craft Wing includes a seasonal sampler served after the conclusion of the tour. $59. Main Brewery Tours. Blah blah blah, same thing as before, $59, okay. That was not very interesting.
That's it.
Time to trip over your shoelaces, Meyer Lurks. Where are you, you creepy things? Come on. I'm here. Fight me. Fight me! We need close combat for this one. Get down. Oh god. Oh god. That is creepy. Tiny Meyer Lurks. Baby Meyer Lurks. Oh, look at them. They're kind of cute, but they're kind of creepy. Wow, there's an awful lot of them. I think we need to purify this place with fire. Dog meat! Get him, dog meat, get him! Yeah. It's a lot of eggs down here. Oh wait, I can actually take the eggs if I don't shoot them. Oh. Well, in that case, let's not shoot them. I'm sure that could be used to make a, well, massive batch of scrambled eggs or something. Those are some big eggs. Probably really nutritious. Eggs normally are. Oh, crap. I just accidentally went out the exit. This is probably how the Meyer Lurks got in. Hi. Dog meat. Get him, dog meat. We got him. I think I'm done down here in the muck. Ooh, I want up there. There we go. Nice. Whoa. The hell was that? Sounds like somebody just slammed a door really hard. Oh, it was you, wasn't it? Oh, fuck. Bash my head on some pipes. That's alright, this works just as well. Here we go. Copyrighted music, please be quiet, thank you.
Bingo.
Permanently gain better prices when buying from a vendor. Sweet. Basic technical assistance, system malfunction. We're just going to have to use the main control console in the rooftop pods for the time being till I can get technician. Till I can get technician out here. I think that's supposed to say till I can get a technician out here. I've tried everything here. The main O5 seems to be operating correctly, and I've checked the full length of the wired connections, and they are fine too. But he can't seem to connect to the brewing vats. I swear I haven't had this much trouble since I tried to hook up a printer at home. Okay, main control console in the rooftop pods. So I should check on the rooftop for the controls to this place, I guess. Bayoneted tuned sniper rifle. That might be one of the first things that I've actually seen named specifically as a sniper rifle. They're not normally actually called sniper rifle, aren't they usually like hunting rifle or something? Oh, never mind. I think I'm completely wrong. Pipe sniper rifle. Two-shot calibrated powerful sniper rifle? Yeah, never mind, I'm completely wrong. They're totally called sniper rifles.
Sweet.
Alright, let's go to the roof.
Someone there!
Oh.
Where'd you go?
Hold on, I need to heal.
Ah! Gonna find you! Gonna kill you!
Sure, you're gonna kill me. How did that work out for you? Okay, so it's supposed to be a computer system somewhere up on the roof. Look at the density of this. It's pretty amazing. It's all misty too, I like it. It's like sea mist. Isn't it so cool when you're near the ocean and it's all misty and foggy? It's so cool. Is there any way to get inside? Can I shoot that? Oh my god! I didn't even know you could do that! Sweet! And here it is. Here's the computer system. Don't know what I can do with it, but let's see. Leaks detected in brewing vats. System non-operational at this time. Scheduled deliveries. Shamrock. Shamrock Tap House. Oh, map updated. Deliveries are to be made through alley entrance near the waterfront. Speak with proprietor for key. So I guess I just marked that place on my map. Hotel Rexford on my map. Ballpark not on my map. Trapped. It's been a few weeks since the bombs fell. My eyesight has come back a bit, but my hearing is still gone. Everything has gone to shit. We holed up in the restaurant for a while, but when looters broke in yesterday and Melissa locked herself in the utility closet, I managed to pop the grating off the pipe in the craft wing and get out to the main brewery. But now I'm trapped up here on the roof. I don't know how much longer I can hold out. Yeah, my brain just kind of like thought that I said something wrong, but it's actually just written wrong. This line, we hold up in the restaurant for a while, but when looters broke in yesterday and Melissa locked herself in the utility closet. Period. That's the end of the sentence. Maybe that's supposed to be a comma? I'm not sure. Or maybe it's supposed to say, but then looters broke in yesterday and Melissa locked herself. Well, anyway. Secret recipe. Dead Redcoat Ale. There's gotta be somebody to give these recipes to. Like, you're gonna find a wasteland beer brewer who wants these special recipes and will pay dearly for them, I'm guessing. Wait, I wanna take it. Please give me that holotape. Thank you. Alright, I think that's it for the brewery. Yeah, my performance here is so dependent on where I look. If I look this way, it's probably like 30 FPS, feels pretty choppy. And if I look this way, it's nice 60 FPS, smooth, silky smooth, rough. Alright, well this is turning out to be a ridiculously long episode. Jesus Christ, it's... time just gets away when I play this game, there's so many things to do. It could take like a half hour just to loot a building thoroughly.
Annoyed.
Oh, we're not done yet. It's gonna end the episode, but hold on. One more. Run! There we go. Now we're done. I think? The combat music came back. There, now it's over. Alright, so I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, well, I was gonna go straight to the quest, but there is the Gwinnett restaurant right in front of us, so I suppose we'll go there and then maybe finally to the Minutemen near the castle? Unless there's yet another thing in the way. Who knows, there's always places to explore along the way.